Hi Japanese learners, welcome to my channel Learn Japanese with Kodo. I'm Kodo, I love being your Japanese teacher. I've been so busy this week and I thought I might stop making video this week, but right after that I spoke to myself, wait a minute, that is not a good idea totally. Why don't we make the video to learn what to say busy in Japanese? Don't you think it's a good idea now? Let's talk about it. Busy is isogashi in Japanese. I'm busy in Japanese is watashi wa isogashi desu. Watashi is I, wa is am. Desu can be added at the last of the sentence to be polite. Now, if you want to say I'm so busy, you can add すごく, とても, むちゃ, むちゃくちゃ, めちゃ, めちゃくちゃ. So for example, 私はとても忙しいです. Or 私はむちゃくちゃ忙しいです. But be careful. Mecha, mechakucha, mucha, muchakucha can be used in a casual situation. So I don't recommend to use them in a business meeting. Now, if you want to say I am so busy and you want to emphasize that you are busy, you can use these phrases. They are kind of idiom. Number one, 目が回るほど忙しいです。目 is I, が is emphasis. 回る is spin or revolve. ほど is just like. So you can say, 私は目が回るほど忙しいです。 That means you are super busy. Your eyes don't spin, but it's just a phrase. It just emphasizes you are very busy. And remember that 目が回る has another meaning. It's dizzy. So when you go to see a doctor, you can say
it.
Number two, 猫の手も借りたいほど忙しいです. 猫 is a cat. No is possessive case. Te is a hand. Mo is as well. Karitai is wanna borrow. A cat moves very slowly and she doesn't wanna help people a lot like a dog. But you might think you wanna borrow even a cat's hand if you are completely under a busy situation. Interesting phrases. I hope that today's video is useful for you. Like always, if you learn something new, don't forget to give thumbs up for me and subscribe the channel. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment box. Thank you very much for learning Japanese with me. Until next time, take care. Bye.